Lately I've been thinking I should leave and I hate it. We got to a year and I thought we made it. You're the realest girl I ever dated, but the honesty has been faded. And you're jaded, fighting for my attention. And I'm supposed to know all the shit you wouldn't mention. I'm like, you know I can't read minds. You say, if you knew me then you know I was crying. True, I knew you, but this a new you. Fighting over bullshit, I'm telling you to do you. And I storm out, I was never worn about. Caring so much that I want my heart torn out. Yeah, fuck love, right? I should be stunting up in the club, right? Should be going deep in many women and many different linen, even though she know I'm sinning. Yeah, that's cold-blooded though. On the other hand, I am cold-blooded, so should I stay and spend more days trying to fight to the day when we go our own ways? Or should I skip all that shit, dip out real quick? I'm still pretty young and I got good dick. Gotta use it, gotta choose shit. Try leaving and we cried cause we can't lose it. I stay. A lot of the shit I'm doing I don't know about. A lot of the shit I have I could go without. Grades slipping, stressing over letters. I hate that my fate could depend on a professor. And I know they never gave a shit. All the pressure that I'm feeling, they created it. GPA is everything, it's got me feeling stuck. Cause when it comes to the grades, man, I don't give a fuck. Cause what the fuck are you testing for? And what the fuck am I stressing for? For you to tell me it really wasn't good enough. You couldn't get that power from me lest I give it up. And so I try to do the shit that I can. And I hope that my fam don't forget I'm just a man. I can't learn unless I mess up. Everybody act flawless, playing dress up, wearing makeup and shit that they didn't need. Saying who is really gonna love me for me? See, that's a damn good question. I let you know that what you got's a blessing. Yeah, and to you niggas dead and girls like slaughter, what if that's how somebody treated your daughter? And to you niggas dead and girls like slaughter, what if that's how somebody treated your daughters? And I'm out.